Today I will be reacting to the new Homicide song by Logic and featuring Eminem. Let's listen to it.
Son, you know why you the greatest alive? Why, Dad? Because you came out of my balls, nigga.
Fuck rap, bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who'd have had it and ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady.
But honestly though, how did he just came in like with that fast rap shit. Like he was like fuck rap. Like how though? I mean, I get it, Eminem's on the track, so like you gotta rep fast, but I guess you could say. But, like, you don't have to start it off fast, let's be real. Jordan Lucas didn't do that. He just does it.
You're leaving a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicka-chicka-chicka Slim Shady with rabies. I'm foaming at the mouth. Ain't nobody taking me out. Every single rapper in the industry, yeah, they know what I'm about. And I dare you to test me, cause not a single one of you motherfuckers impressed me. And maybe that's a little bit of an exaggeration, but I'm full of innovation. And I'm tired of all of this hype.
Damn. Sorry about
that. High school, he's cool, he's not rap shit. Can a single one of you motherfuckers even rap shit? No, this ain't a diss to the game, this is a gas to the flame. Nowadays, everybody sound the same shit's lame. Like a moth to the flame, I'm a rhythm and a killer. No, you feeling it, this isn't when I'm spilling it, I'm feeling myself. Yeah, yeah, Bobby Bull, he been feeling himself. Man's metal like this can't be good for my health. When I rap like this, do I sound like shit? Well, it don't really matter cause I'm killing this shit. Yeah, I'm killing this shit. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, I'm killing this shit. Bobby, how many times you been killing this shit? Find another rhyme, goddamn, nigga shit. Fuck rap, bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who'd have had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no fuck. Fuck that, Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady, and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicka 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 chicka
bro. The fact that he keeps on mentioning Slim Shady, also was that old Eminem, bro. Oh, that just makes it even more, bro. I could start listening to it.
This shit genocide. Hit them with that dude, and they die. We gon' leave them crucified. We call this shit genocide. I got bitches, I got hoes, I got rare designer clothes. No, we ain't fucking with that. Yeah, there's a time and a place, but if you ain't coming with the illness of rap, calling yourself the greatest alive, then you don't deserve to do that. No, no, oh, no, no, please do not do that. You gon' get smacked. You gon' make Bobby attack. You gon' make Bobby boy snap. You gon' make Bobby boy snap. Bobby boy, fuck rap. Bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe. Ain't no way in hell we leave. Nobody alive, even suicide, no fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady, and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicka 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 Slim Shady. Chicka 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 like Jay-Z. Jiggas up.
Aw, bro. That Eminem part, though. Jigga 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 jiggas Jay-Z. Bro, that shit fire already, bro. That first part.
You fuckers who didn't write anything are getting washed. Like a thicker thicker like bathing. Young Hova, I know hitters like Yankees. Gun toters, the pull triggers like crazy. Unloaded, leave you shot up in your rover. Your body goes limping. Slumps over like A-Rod in a month low, but he just homered. Hold up, I said Rover because now your rover is red. Like Red Rover, so you know what I meant. But I rode over my opponents instead, making dark sounds. Cause I gotta keep breaking these bars down. I'll go slow for the fence. But when I go, like the Doberman said, I still think the roof would go over your head. Beast mode, motherfuckers about to get hit with so many foul lines. You think I'm a free throw? Figured it was about time for people to eat crow. You about to get outrhymed. How could I be dethroned? I stay on my toes like the repo of behemoth and cheap clothes. From the east coast to the west, I'm the ethos and I'm the goat. Who the best? I don't gotta say a fucking thing, no, cause I'm seasonal. But you don't wanna hear me spit the facts. Your shit is ass like a tailbone. And you're trapped in your cell phone. I'm a chicken scratch on my cell phone. I don't wanna fuck.
Damn, that shit fire already, bro. What the hell?
And listen to you spit your rap someone else wrote. Used to get beat up by the big kids. Used to let the big kids steal my big wheel. And I wouldn't do shit but just sit still. Now money's not a big deal. I'm rich, I wipe my ass with 6 mil. Big bills like a platypus and caterpillars coming to get the cannabis. I'm looking for the smoke with you motherfuckers scattering, battering everything. And I've had it with the inadequate man. I can see.
Bro, this is what we miss about you, Eminem. The old
nigga stand as stiff as a mannequin, and I'm bringing the banana back in the fucking headbanding in the handkerchief, and I'm thinking of bringing the fucking fingerless gloves back, and not giving a singular fuck like fuck rap. I sound like a fucking millionaire with a derringer with a hair trigger, about the bear hugging fucking Terry, and a Ric Flair dripping. y'all couldn't hold a candle. Let a prayer vigil when I bitch, take a payment with fucking air jock. I'm about to bare knuckle it, man. Fuck it, I'm gonna go upside the head with a Nantucket Africa fucking dab. Or the track is the blood I'm attracted. I'm attacking it. What Dracula? Fuck that shit. I'm up back with a thud. Man, stop.
Oh, if Jordan or Lucas was in here and he had a fast part, damn, you already know I would be just like jumping around, bro.
Look what I'm planning. I'm planning to do all this while you're panicking and you're looking and staring at mannequins.
Alright, so that was a hell of a good song right there. Consider listening to it and see you guys later.